Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Thank you for clicking this video, and enjoy.
All right, ready to roll.
Okay, so we're going in through the side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there and I'll be in touch. Okay, the softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. And what's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still... Alright, this door should take you straight to waste disposal. Up ahead, you'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! That's how we like it. No hassle. I like it. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Only one way down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. The cash is on the cart, don't get distracted, this is just a starter. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Sure coming in handy, huh? See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first... You're so close! Get everyone inside the man until you're there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done here. There's disc two. Hurry, I want to see the inside of that vault. And number three. Okay, right side's all done. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long... seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it! ...20 seconds? Perfect! Now get out before they smell a rat! Gas incoming! 10 seconds! Time's up! The alarm is set to go! We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect! People, that is the mother load! We cleaned them out! Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Oh, there it is. Well, that took its sweet time.
And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday and a whole lot of smug satisfaction.
Ha ha!
Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. The side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there. The backup generators will be online in a few seconds. Get out of sight. All right, there's the generators. You better have your heads down. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free!
Piece of shit! Where are you gonna go now?
Drop fucking everything!
We'll see! We'll see! We'll see! We'll see!